joining us tonight, and here's a look at our plays of the week.